Here's a look at the state's latest numbers now. More than 1,200 new cases reported today, coming from 79,000 tests. 7 new deaths were also confirmed by health officials, and 701 people remain hospitalized. The positivity rate has now dipped below 2% at 1.97%.